Myocardial ischemia is a condition where the heart muscle doesn't receive enough blood and oxygen, typically because of narrowed or blocked coronary arteries. The heart doesn't receive enough blood either due to plaque narrowing the artery or because the plaque ruptured, blocking the artery and causing a blood clot.